Having any kind of pain or discomfort can slow you down and make it hard to do your favorite activities. So it's important to find help when you don't feel right, so you can get back to being healthy as soon as possible. And that's just what this next man did to find relief from ligament damage. Boxing has always been something Matt Williams enjoyed.
It was really fun to go, you know, lace up the gloves and go hit the bags. I found it really exciting. I mean, it's such an incredible body workout. I did certain exercises that utilized my shoulder. I would feel that pain for days on end. After doing push-ups, I would feel I wouldn't be able to use my arm. I literally had to stop going to the gym.
That pain progressed, and even daily tasks began to hurt.
Just the strap of my backpack would cause pain in my arm. I would be able to hold the bag for maybe 30 seconds before I'd realize this is really painful and I'd have to stop and I just wouldn't be able to use my arm.
Matt's pain eventually brought him to the doctor, who determined he was dealing with ligament damage in his shoulder.
Ligament is what holds your bones together. You have bones come together to make a joint. So when you damage one of those ligaments, it compromises the stability of that joint because that's the thing that's meant to hold everything together. The bad thing about ligament sprains is ligaments are what we call avascular structures. They don't have a lot of blood flow to them, so they don't tend to repair very well.
I just knew at some point I was going to have surgery. I knew I was going down that path. I didn't want to have surgery.
His search for another treatment option connected Matt with Dr. Lee, who discussed stem cell therapy as a way to bring relief.
Stem cells are basically the healing directors of your body. And when there's a signal of injury, they home in on those areas of injury and then they direct repair. The older you get, the less you have, and the ones that you have, the quality goes down. What we do, we take stem cells from umbilical cords. They get injected into the area that needs healing.
They had a little seminar that explained what it is and how it works. I immediately just said, sign me up.
In Matt's case, literally 5-minute procedure. He gets it put in his shoulder. He goes home or goes back to work.
Afterwards, it didn't take long for Matt to feel a difference.
There was immediate relief to the pain. But then at about 3-4 weeks is where I really started to notice a difference where the excruciating pain was gone.
The stem cells also are very anti-inflammatory in nature. Some of those really quick changes are probably attributed to that reduction of inflammation.
Matt also went through physical therapy to help retrain his shoulder to work properly.
The physical therapy and rehab part is as much as 50% of the treatment. Fix the injury as a result of that imbalance, and don't fix the imbalance at some point. That injury's probably gonna reoccur.
Eventually, with Dr. Lee's permission, Matt was able to get back in the boxing ring.
My first day back, I was pretty excited to get back in. It felt great. To get in there and hit the mitts was pretty neat. It was pretty exciting, and with no pain.
He went from chronic pain day and night to no more pain.
It's amazing. I feel like I'm back to normal. I have my shoulder back. I have my life back. I'm back in the gym. I'm back boxing again.
Matt hopes his story will inspire others living with pain from ligament damage to seek help for themselves.
If you have ligament damage and you're living with the pain, there's other options out there. For me, it's life-changing. It's amazing what our bodies can do.
Take control of your own health, do your research, and be responsible for it. There are other options out there.